All right, here we go. What's up, nieces and nephews? Welcome back to Uncle Mike's World. We are jumping back into this Luigi's Mansion. Finally, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know, it's been a couple days since I posted anything anyway. So, like, let's just go. Let's just go. We can be quiet. Dang it, I am hungry. I am very hungry.
Oh man.
Drink this water. Load. Dude, I gotta get a PC for you for this channel, man. I'm literally so, like, if you've been keeping up with my show and everything, you know that I am simply running this off of just a little laptop with a Celeron processor. God knows how, but it's not impossible. I'll at least say that. Can I turn that on? I just see that green light back there. Yeah. I guess I'm not just gonna worry about that. Oh! I gotta get used to that. I can. See? What's in here? Okay. Maybe need to turn it down a little bit so I don't get no much of an echo. Look around, see if there's anything in my A. How do you get this? Maybe shoot. Right here. Maybe I gotta shoot something here to move this out of the way. I mean, clearly this is asking to be moved, so like, or is it this? Bingo. There we go. Alright. That's fine. Let's just get to wherever our next destination is. I should probably go up this way. It might be something. I don't want to end up missing something. Yes, it is. Where'd you go? Where'd he go? Is he over here? All right, let's get going, y'all. Go to the third floor. Yeah, let's head to the third floor, see what's up. This is where the hotel gift shops are. Okay. But there's a booth here. So we picked the right thing. It's actually around here somewhere. Oh. Kung Boo, bow to your sensei. Here. I don't know why. Or is it that you only get to interact with like one or two things and then you have to come back later to find it again?
Hello.
Whatever. No, he's not here no more. Because I remember that happened on the last episode, and no, he's not here. No, he doesn't return or respawn or anything. Maybe you have to leave the floor. Let's cut back to the second floor, actually. Then again, hold on, I felt something in my controller. Or am I just tripping? Nope. Nothing here. Yeah, let's cut back to the second floor. I want to check something. I want to double check and see if that boo from earlier, the way you find them, is through there. You waiting for forever, man.
Mario. Mario.
Yeah, he does return.
Oh, yeah.
You gotta be kidding me. So if I look in the wrong spot, they just disappear like that? But he doesn't completely disappear, okay. Here.
What?
Alright. Yeah. Nothing in there. Okay, so he's back in here. Not here. Because the music would have cut up. But I'm starting to figure out how to find him more. Which is good. Gotta be here. We got the one for that floor. Let's go and get the other one. At least now I know they just run around the floors. They don't necessarily just up and disappear and it's over with. Have to get used to Luigi, man. Like, that's just something I just forget about, like, every time. I still want Luigi as an Echo Fighter, too. Bingo. So let's try in here first. Seems to be taking a lot. Bingo. Time blue. Found that one. Let's go to the fourth floor and see if we can find any more. Am I really feeling like going on like a completionist type of route? I've never been able to get all the moves, man. And like, on Dark Moon, I know there was just like no way to exactly find them. You just had to like check everything. Let's go to the fourth floor. The Great Stage. Do I remember that? I don't think so. I think this is new. This might be new. Yes, it is. This is like a movie, man. Like, this is like a full motion animated movie. Oh man, that's...
Hello?
I want to put that as my ringtone. I'm going to put that as my ringtone eventually. If you find yourself needing to return to the lab quickly, I've got the perfect solution for you. I've streamlined a transfer system just for you. All you have to do is access the VB and select lab. We'll be face to face in an instant. The system goes both ways too. When you're ready to get back to your adventures, the system will return you to the place you left. To the same place you left. That is convenient. You need that. And that's all. Keep the transfer system in mind while you're out there exploring.
Goodbye.
I probably will probably try to not use it as much, but you know, Just for time and convenience. Okay. Finna go and take care of this portrait ghost over here. I like calling them portrait ghosts. Call back to the OG. Dang. So I got the thingy. Oh.
Yeah.
Dang. What's up here? Oh shit, it's a little snack. What's up in there? Ooh, what's that? It looks dope. You didn't even put a code in. So that's where Mario got this this cup from then. He went to that floor. And he came back to his room in the meantime. What?
Wow.
Whoa. How did that hurt you, Louis?
Wow.
You want to cut that out?
Oh, yes.
Okay, good. I got that. There's like something missing. Bro, I'm so used to like the black light being set to Y because it was on the original. Well, not on the original, I mean on the 3DS. Why does that look like a boo? That looks too much like a boo. Turn on the sink. Boo boo juice leaking out of it. That's a boo door. Okay. I mean, that's neat, but what's the point? Let's go through here. Where are we going? Like, there's nothing you can do about it. What? Oh! It's in plain sight, huh? Smart. No? I don't think so. Can't do anything with that. But how? Oh. Oh my god. Luigi, your arm. Did you dislocate your arm for a second?
Wow. Ooh.
Wait, how do you do that? There it goes.
What?
Bingo. You just had to do it quick.
Whoa. Whoa.
Got the music note. Yeah, it wasn't complex. All this bread, yo. Entirely too much time in that situation. None of those do anything. Let's check over here real quick. See what's up. Okay. They got the yellow one up in there with the popcorn that signifies that it's buttered. But it probably just tastes like rocks. Go through the big doors now. Wait, no. We gotta go through here. Let's see what's up over here. Are we in the ladies' room? I'm a naughty boy. I am a very naughty boy. To find out today if girls really poop. Okay. I mean, I had to be I didn't check the sink.
Oh my.
Why are you so scared, Luigi? I mean, there ain't nothing in here. Hey, it's Toad. Is this gonna be our first boss? Bro, that's music. It's our first boss. There's a piggy bank up there. How do I get it? Okay, I feel you. Luigi, you can climb that, bro. Literally. Nice. That's an interesting boss. What? With the music? Oh man, give it to Next Level Games, bro, and they can just make something phenomenal. Over this whole time. So. Oh my god! Oh! Wait! Oh, it's the one from, it's the piano from Mario 64, bro! It's the one from 64! Oh, that's dope! That's dope! Get out of there. Hey man, at least he got some style with it. At least he got some style with it, yo. What's up with this trap door? Let's go. Yeah? right, let's get towed out. It looks like you rescued one of your friends, Luigi. It'd probably be best if your friend stayed with me here in the lab. You should take Toad to the elevator. But this... Got it, I can do that. I wonder if I can do that with Mario too. I know that song. That's from the sequel. No, the second. Nice.
I did it.
Alright, number four. Or was that number three? I don't know. Let me take it down. He's dead now. It doesn't matter. I'm sorry. That's probably not what it is. Come on, Toad. Since you like getting in the way so much. Care about that popcorn over there. I know it's some money up in there, but I'm not trying to be that perfect with it. Okay, come on, man. I was aiming at this. Yep. Your big head comes in handy. Is that all? Why is there a boo up there? Nice. Hey, look at that. I'm paying attention to detail. I'm missing half a head. This one had a stack of bills on it. Ooh, Toad. To find one of your friends. How many does that leave, though? I see. Two Toads and Princess Peach. Oh, and your big brother. He's still captured. Seems like there's a bit more work to do, wouldn't you say? Well, good luck, Mario. Well, good luck, Green Mario. Alright. So, let's check out what's on the fifth floor, and then I'm gonna have to call it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Castle McFrights. Alright, fifth floor, here we go. We're gonna see if we can find another boo. Imagine that falling on the weak. That would've killed him. Hey, y'all gotta go. Whoa. Okay. Stack of bills up there, let me grab that. Treasure chest up here, and I'm trying to see how to get up there. Breaker thing. What do I do? How can I get it? How can I get it to cut off?
Wow.
I don't know what's up there, man. I don't know how to get up there. I guess I'm not looking for any way. I'm just gonna give up on that. There's literally nothing else I can think of that could possibly be done. So, yeah, I don't think there's anything I can do about that. Come on. Alright, I guess there's nothing else there. Let's go back to my room, man. Make our way into Mario's. Why is there a sword in the toilet, man? Place, man. Yes. what it feels like to grave rob, though. Mario with the Gucci flip-flops. Not my room.
Okay. Pretty decent. Ain't nothing else really does here. Other than just random surprises for Luigi. Okay. Got that. Yeah. So you don't want to go back down that way, Luigi? Okay. A boo. He back that way though. We're gonna come back to it. What's over here? Nothing. Let's see. He's gonna be in that room. Maybe the room next door. Or that guy this way. Let's try this one.
Oh my. Uh-oh.
Bingo. Bulldog, I'm off the chain.
Yeah.
I don't think there's anything else on this floor that I really need to go and get.
That's weird though. Know.
So, I think that I'm going to call it here for this episode. Thank you for tuning in. Hit that like button. Share the content. Share the love. I appreciate it. Y'all have yourselves a blessed day and a blessed life. Peace.